sabihin, mm-hmm. parang lahat sila, ang galing mag-communicate.
Totoo.
Mm-hmm. Ang ganda ng mga diction nila, intonation, enunciation. Yes. Bolga sila, naka-diet sila.
Yung confidence nila,
diet,
totoo. Correct.
Diction, intonation, enunciation, nag-training sila.
Totoo.
Wow!
Bongga, di ba? Tsaka makikita mo talaga na well-trained sila at disciplined sila kasi mm-hmm. yung pagsasalita nila, may placement yung voices nila kasi hindi ko ano yung singing voice nila somehow ganun din hindi nila ginagasgas yung voices nila yes, but you should see them Mama Jaiho kung paano sila mag-perform together may kanya-kanya silang task on stage tapos they perform in harmony yung walang umaangat alam mo yun talaga unison kayo you continue to shine sun moon and stars together in one galaxy
diba syempre diba different personality I'm sure hindi naman lahat sila talaga pwede, pero possible din na baka magtotropa ganyan. Pero paano kayo nabuo? Ano yung naging proseso para mapasama kayo dito sa SMS at i-launch kayo?
So bago po actually nagkaroon talaga ng isang P-pop group ang EK, it's been years talaga na meron silang mga musical theater productions in the park. So kami po talaga, nagsimula po kami sa iba't ibang musical theater productions of Enchanted Kingdom. So ako po, kasama ko po dun si Nina and Selena, we were part of the Enchanted Kingdom Story musical. It's actually Enchanted Kingdom's flagship musical theater production. So dun po kami unang nagsama and then na-meet namin si Zairin na isa, she was also part of one of their seasonal musical theater productions. They featured songs of Queen. And si Joy naman, she was part of a Christmas musical theater production. So nanggaling kami sa iba't ibang production po, pero nung nag-decide, nung 2022, nag-decide po si Enchanted Kingdom na bumuo ng isang P-pop group. Kami po yung five talents na na-handpick po nila para maging members and may launch ang SMS.
Ang bongga!
Correct. Kaya sabihin, homegrown.
Homegrown talents po talaga.
Homegrown, home trained.
Correct, eto na. Oh. Kaya pala tinitin, sabi ko, ano ba yun? Tapos parang iba-iba sila, naka-EK sila.
Yes po!
Shirt. Tapos buti na mention nila na parang dun sila nagmula. Kaya ako sila, di ba, kung di nyo po nakita sa screen, vinijuan ko sila. Sinend ko kasi kaibigan ko si ano, si Team Ludovica. Sobrang friend ko yung si
Team. Aming kuya Tim ng Kingsman.
Yung mga friends ko, mga shala. Di ba? Masyado na, hindi masyadong ano. Tsaka ano, ang galing nyo, kaya yung pagkasalita nyo, parang very magic ha.
Correct.
Di ba ganyan yung mga salita ng mga queens, mga prince at princesa sa ano yung Hi, I'm Kame Jasmine.
Correct. Good. At syempre, you continue to grow and one of the major achievements now that you have ay meron kayong sariling single. Meron kayong kanta. Gadaman, mula dun sa from different productions, musicals, binuo kayo sa SMS. Ngayon, narinig kayo sa lahat ng music platforms. Ano tong song na ito?
So, kaka-release lang po namin sa music streaming platforms ng aming first ever single na EK High Dance Like Me. So, mapapakinggan nyo na po yan. But, meron po kaming upcoming single coming out real soon. Our second single is called Meant to Shine. So, ayun po, abangan nyo po yun. Follow nyo po kami sa aming social media, lalo na po sa aming mga streaming platforms para once it comes out, mapakinggan nyo po.
Very nice.
For the more chika and showbiz updates, subscribe na sa Teleradyo Servicio YouTube channel.